The United Nations supports peace efforts in South Sudan. The UN mission in South Sudan, or UNMISS, has repaired over 2,500 kilometers of major supply route roads in the country to assist the nation in moving forward in peace and economic development. Engineers from Bangladesh, China, India, Thailand, and Korea have all contributed to this humanitarian endeavor, which focused on roadways from the capital city of Juba. Speaking of the initiative, David Shearer, the head of UNMISS and special representative of the UN Secretary General, said that the improvements will facilitate returnees safe travel as well as allow UNMISS to supply its centers and deploy peacekeepers more effectively throughout the country. Many thanks, UN mission in South Sudan, and the benevolent engineers helping this laudable project. May Allah bless the resilient people of South Sudan with a bright future full of joy and abundance in divine goodness.